What you looking for, your bag? I want to get a Genesis sedan.
I had that. Got them right there. 22s and everything.
I remember you showed me it.
Yeah.
You're going to get like a 2016 or something like that. Somewhere around there, 2016,
18. Mm-hmm. These are so crazy. These are hard as hell.
As y'all can see, the fit for the day.
Oh no, I gotta see how I look on camera.
Alright, so, as y'all can see, we got the motherfucking hat. Hat matched the, yeah, you digs. But, hold on, let me show y'all the hat though. That big old stupid. It's a brown brim though, but it's cool.
Bro, I met this, I can't tell y'all what high school I met, but I met like this high school. This motherfucker's big as shit. I mean, this shit look like some shit out of High School Musical. Like, this is a big ass fucking high school, bro. I just never seen some shit like that.
Alright y'all, so I'm trying to get into watches, Brody. Look, peep these watches, these bitches go stupid. This one right here is hard. These are the ones I'm feeling though. Some of these, either like, I fuck with this silver one right here. I fuck with all the silver ones, for real, for real. But I want the metal band too. Where's it at?
Been doing it. Go, man. Like, yeah. I had been on a leave for like 5.5 months, so.
Alright, John.
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Just relax. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. It's gonna be over before you know it.
You feel like you're moving?
Yeah, I feel like I'm moving too much,
man.
You
ain't moving at all.
No, it's just your nerves. Yeah.
These two open, or what you think?
It's your tattoo, bro. You know, what you think? What you think?
Yeah, how long? Yeah, leave these two open. Yeah.
What made you start doing tattoos? I've always been an artist, you know what I'm saying, all my life. But You know, I was doing music too, you know what I'm saying? You know, me and my people, we had a studio and shit. And you know, since I was always doing that, we had did the whole studio, we airbrushed the whole studio, you know what I'm saying? So we had a tattoo shop right in front of the studio. So the tattoo artists used to come to the studio and, you know, just kick it with us. And they seen how we airbrushed everything, they're like, man, y'all should be doing tattoos.
Thank you.
Not even that bad for real, for real.
Two quesadillas and
two
fries.
What's that?
Cajun fries.
Double Cajun fries.
Double fries.
Anything?
Cookout cup is cold though.